tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A nameless soldier, veteran of only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein loved this. Tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Hi, Mercy Green. Instead of hunting dragons, I'm stuck here fighting these mechanical monstrosities made by a madman!
My tactical visor is charging.
My ultimate is charging.
No. Surely this is a tweak of the mind. Lights out.
And Junkenstein!
Junkenstein had made a deal with the Witch of the Wilds, and not even his death would release him from it. The Vikings scoffed at the now still form of Dr. Junkenstein.
I've got you in my sights.
Swordsman banish the Reaper, who disappeared. At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Never die!
what doctor is medicine maker. I've got you in my sights.
And the monster fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised. The four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.